making his way to the ring.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 287 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Here he comes, 6'3", 266 pounds. Just look at his eyes, Brock Lesnar's a beast.
Approaching the ring, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Just uncalled for.
End over end.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Here comes Brock. Hat.
What a match this is going to be.
What a move by Chris Jericho. Or a great way to avoid one.
Pace benefit, King.
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Lesnar makes the, and Jericho kicks out.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance.
Oh my gosh, turned inside out. German suplex.
Oh.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up.
Oh my gosh, what an awesome move. Whoa, watch out. The announce table is getting torn down.
Two.
Three. I need that. I think I just got shocked.
Where's my monitor?
Oh no. Keep it up. Oh my, an explosive suplex.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, look out here.
Jericho taking a lot of damage here.
Listen, this guy knows every trick in the book. Problem is, I just don't think the book's working here. So he needs to come.
Seven. The official continuing his count toward 10.
Back into the ring now.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
This could do it.
Two.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Two. Three.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. He's heading back inside the
Six.
Ring.
Brock,
Seven.
This doesn't end in the count out.
And he gets back in.
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.